Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 131, Elements of College Mathematics, Section 5.1, Problem 1. This is problem number 1 from Section 5.1. It says, find the interest earned on $800 invested at 8% simple interest for 9 months. So because the problem says simple interest, you're going to use the simple interest formula, which is I equals PRT. The interest equals the principal times the rate as a decimal times the time in years. So the interest equals P for principal is the initial investment, which for this problem is $800. Times the rate as a decimal. So this 8% has to go into the formula as 0.08. It's the rate as a decimal. And then the time in years. Now, the question says 9 months. So if you put a 9 in the formula will think you're saving the money for 9 years. You have to turn that 9 months into 3/4 of a year, 0.75. So I happen to know off the top of my head that 9 months is 3/4 of a year. But if you don't happen to know that, 9 months is 9/12 of a year. And that reduces to 3/4, or with your calculator, you can even do 9 divided by 12 equals, and the calculator will tell you that it's 0.75. So that's where the 0.75 comes from. So it's important that you enter the time in years. Again, 9 months is 3/4, or 0.75 of a year. And now you can multiply going across. So 800 times 0.08 is going to be 64. You can do that on your calculator. And then 64 times 0.75 comes out to 48. So the interest earned on $800 in 9 months is $48 at 9%. Like, more interest would earn you more money.